Well, once upon a time, like say back in the Depression, when a girl wanted to raise a little bit of extra money, she could sell cigarettes or matches or snow. And she could use this money to pay for rent, for instance. These days, what with inflation and technology, things are a little more involved, and a woman might need, say, $10,000, and she might have a VCR payment or some such thing like that she might want to make. And so she could be, for instance, a surrogate mother. And I figured out the only problem with that is that the hourly wage really isn't very good. So the name of this song is Womb for Rent. Thank you.
Thank you.
Non-smoker's womb for one or two. No pets allowed. No alcohol. No questions asked. No southern drawl. A private door, come as you are. Your father did, in a glass bell jar. Womb with a heart, waterfront home. Old world charm, for chromosomes. Christian type. Womb for rent,
you bring the tube.
I've got this womb
I'll never use.
A bargain price
with wear and tear.
Outgoing type,
someone to bear.
Land of plenty,
a fertile land.
Balloons are free
at the Kool-Aid stand.
A place to dream
of outer space.
To grow two arms,
two legs of face.
A nameless one, a parent's joy, a sexless girl, a voiceless boy.
I will be delivered, I will be. I will arrive and be counted alive. I will be delivered.
Womb for rent,
just give us a ring.
Womb for rent,
door, but you're indisposed.
Womb for rent, womb with a view, non-smoker's womb for one or two, a place to dream of outer space with daddy's eyes and a stranger's face.